Bang, jangan main FNF kuitis terus, Bang. Bang, main FNF yang jadul, Bang. Bang, main FNF yang pertama, Bang. Iya, guys. Oke, nanti ku bakal juga mainin yang kedua, guys, ya. Di kita new game. Help wanted. Free face bad pizza. Family pizza. Looking for security guard. Oke, jam 12. Di connect, ya. Kok nggak bisa jalan? Izin mas. Oh ini kayaknya gimana guys? Aku cuma ngeliatin security
box.
Ya di telepon guys.
Udah
fix kan? Aku nggak apa-apa nggak bisa jalan.
So, I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So, let's just focus on
getting it.
Okay, let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting.
Oh, siapa tuh? Ada siapa tuh, guys? Yang bebek. Yang bebek sama yang kelinci. Lah, kok Freddy-nya jadi gitu, guys?
Asmer Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovery that damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpet has been replaced.
Tutup pintu aja, guys.
But there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them?
Yeah, I just
blame them. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children. We need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night.
Please don't kind of jump scare. Tutup aja pintu.
Allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87.
Pirate Cove.
Yeah.
Bitch, bitch.
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know?
So states.
Now concerning your safety, the only real risk to you
is the
night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a
sumpah terlalu horror, guys.
They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to force me inside Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, and electronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should be a breeze. Cameras, remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary.
Obviously,
you gotta conserve power.
Freddy kok jadi gitu, guys? Oh, yang kuning kali, Chika kali? Yang kuning? Oh iya, Chika. Terus yang itu siapa? Nah. Oke, guys, karena gini terlalu horror, jadi mungkin sampai di sini dulu videonya. Karena ini baru dari basis kulit, jadi. Oke, guys.